What's going on, guys? Welcome back to RC Voodoo. Today I got another review to do, and this is the 1/12 scale 1941 Willys MB Scaler. This is from Rochobby's. Like all the Rochobby's, you get some sort of carrying case with it. And this one's no different. See how this comes off of here. Pull the tab out here. Take the paper off. Okay. It's like an army crate here. Military base. U.S. American Army. Jeep airplane blend. Blah, blah, blah. Got a rope handle. This is styrofoam case. So, here's the other side. All right, let's open her up. Instruction manual. Check that out for now. Got a radio. Got a battery charger and tire tool. And here's the case. Okay. Fold up windshield just like the 6 scale. Sticker off there. Okay. Under the hood, we got the servo and the ESC, power switch, and the battery. And the battery just snaps down into this little compartment there. Plugs it in. And the power switch. Okay, that's going to blink until I turn on the radio. Okay, open the lid here. There we go. All right, let me get the box out of the way. Okay, looks like the radio also has headlights. So, this does have the turning steering wheel. The seats are padded, top and bottom. Got the axe and the shovel, just like the 6 scale. Blackout light. This one does have leaf springs, which is way more realistic than the 6 scale that has shocks. Not a lot of suspension travel. Got the removable jerry can, removable tools. These little compartments in the back. You want to, I don't know, store something down in there. Okay, looking at the radio, you know, there is a mode A and a mode B. You put it on mode B, and that is where you can do all your adjustments, like for the lights. One click, it gives you headlights, taillights. And this is the button that says LED. It's the top throttle trim. Click it again. Brighter headlights with the taillights. Third click is headlights with the anti-aircraft light and taillights. Another click. Just the anti-aircraft light, no tail lights. And one more is back to off. The next button down, right there, under the LED button, is it activates the blinkers. Push it a second time, and it activates flashers. Just the front. A third time, turns them off. Okay, then we have the training mode. So basically what training mode does, you can see the little servo here with the arm. That basically puts it into low gear. And if you hit training mode again, it's a little bit faster, but still low gear. That's full speed. One more time. That is full speed in training gear level one. Full speed level two. Go back to climbing. This is normal, and at that point, the button here switches between high and low gear. So, this is normal speed in low gear. This is normal speed in high gear. I'll leave it in low. It does have a drag brake and pretty good one. Yeah, that's 100% drag brake right there. Yeah, can't get the tires to go. These are bead locks, just like the big guys. See there. This one got the exhaust also, the six scale don't have. So we got metal drive shafts. I believe, yeah, metal drive shafts, metal collars there. Metal leaves, metal frame rails. So you can get the canopy for this one, just like the six scale. So basically take that out. Let's see. take it out and then put it in here like that. This will fold up and then your canopy will go in there like so. So it'll come up and over just like the other one. And you can see it's got the pegs on the front for the canopy. The wipers up there. I think that is about all there is to go over with this one. Very detailed, more detail actually than the 6 scale, more realistic because it does have the leaf springs and it's got the two opening containers in the back. On the 6 scale, it's got the big box in here. See a place for mount the gun too. So all the accessories you get for the trailer hitch does open and close just like the big one. Okay, here's a 12th scale, another 12th scale. This is the MN99 G-Wagon, which is in reality a very big vehicle with portals. Here is the 12th scale Willys next to it. So you can see quite the difference. But it is realistic. If you've seen these in real life, they're not much bigger than a side-by-side. You know, so. Look at the seat. You're going to seat about the same size driver figure. So it's got the pedals, gear sticks, got the stickers on the dash. Nice tires on there, spare tires the same. So that is going to do it for the review of the 12th scale Rochobby 41 Willys. I'll leave a link in the description as well as a coupon code if anyone's interested in picking one of these up. And I would like to thank Banggood for sending this to me to do a review on. That's going to do it, guys. The steering links are metal also. It's got a... Yeah, the steering arm and the drag link are metal. So there's a servo under this here. That's got three servos, a steering servo, a two-speed servo, and a steering wheel servo. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Until next time, take care.